with the harpoon set, we'll gain entry into many sealed places. May also prove to be useful in battles.
How so?
We could use it to defeat enemies. Above doors. So, we got all we need?
Just junk and parts.
Ah, yeah, but the jag tip, it's not here. See, it's not here at all. Yeah, it's in my bunk. For, it's just there for, safekeeping, see?
If the Hunchback delivers, this harpoon will be very useful.
Got the jag tip.
To stand a chance, she'll need nitrous. I know how, but we'll need the parts.
We just get them. It'll be easy with the harpoon.
Yes, but first, Scrotus war boys are out there. And if we don't weaken their numbers, why, it'll mean the end of you, me, and the magnum opus.
All right, let's do it.
Everyone would like to commence the sacred work. See those metal monsters? Scrotus war boys put them up to mark their turf. Bring them down for good.
Ramming could damage our front, but it should work.
Wait here.
Better use the harpoon for this. Scout it out.
Yes. See if they've nasty surprises and wait for the righteous.
What's the purpose of these camps?
Oil! The crew, pumped from the very ground and sent in convoys to be refined and gasolined in Gastown.
Let's see. War Crier. Gates defended. Sniper out front. That's all.
What's your spy, Saint?
Camp has light defenses. I'll deal with them before entering.
Yes, yes. Nothing our sweet magnum opus cannot handle.
It's gotta be quick. down the gate. The tank is feeding the flamethrower.
We'll rip it up! Harpoon awaiting your command!
I'm going. Wait here. Lie low here.
Life will finally end and joy begin!
Hear that? Gotta shut him up. Will I ever come back? Gotta get to that pump and destroy it.
This is your duty.
him again. What do you want?
Time is built to this, Wanderer. Your path, however crooked, has led you straight to here. Our work, yours and mine, must soon commence. Come find me when your spirit is ready.
So that there's no reason for them to come back.
Fuel storage. One can will do the trick.
Begin my work.
There's something he's doing before we turn back.
But we've got all we need. Why stall our work on the Magnum Opus?
It's not for you to understand.
I see. You have your secret reasons. I'll follow you, because I think fate favors old chum. And you need both of us. If you have to wander solo, please, take this flare. But when you need old chum, point skywards and fire.
Stay with the car. I do this alone.
Well, never mind old Chumbucket. Never mind. Never mind the old Blackfinger and his sacred quest. Just leave all holy missions and on your way. Just claim his private crusade on your very own self. Do that.
Shifter of sands, letter of blood, remnants of a ruined past. You say you seek the plains of silence, but do you not wander them right now? The remains of your life, a perpetual flight, an escape from all that is human, until one day, the plains of silence end, and you begin. You're the purpose in this life, my friend, although you fear to dream it. But pain will come, much more pain, before this purpose to you is made manifest. You know nothing of me. Look behind you, at June after June of drifting, half-forgotten terrors. You flee them always. These past phantoms, and the madness that crawls inside. You've come to Griffith for a reason, deep inside. Twisted around horrors from which you run lies your strength. Griffith can help. Help you venture down to where you daren't go yourself, and lay bare your true promise. Are you not the one who travels to forget? Are you not the one?
My cows.
A mag.
I need.
My
cow.
Are you not the one who travels to forget? I've seen you before. Running from ghosts. Searching in vain for your. Are you not the one who travels to forget? I've seen you before, running from ghosts, searching in vain for your plains of silence. Your road and mine will soon be one, and you will be reborn a man greater than his fears. Are you not the one?